Hello, my name is Juhan, and I want to talk about the first impression. So I want to talk about why first impression is important and how I ordinarily think about how to get a good first impression to other people. So what is the first impression? In psychology, a first impression is the event when one person meets another person and forms a mental image of the person. For example, if you meet a new person in a promise, and if the person is late to the promise, like for example, you promise to meet in 6 o'clock and the person comes in 7 o'clock, of course you're kind of angry, but also you form a mental image of that person, that that person is lazy or doesn't keep their own word. Yeah, that's an example of a first impression. So, researchers think that the first impression forms after only a few seconds of watching only their faces or just like the first seconds when they first meet that person. So how can you even form a mental image of that person in just only a second? Actually nobody knows how much of the first impressions are really correct nobody knows that if it's accurate or not. But when people were living millions of years old, they needed to decide whether a situation is safe or not in order to survive. If they first meet a new animal or if they are in a new situation, they need to know whether they would be dangerous or safe. If they decide that it's dangerous, of course they should live. And if they decide that it is safe, they could just stay there and live and make a whole house there. And they needed to make that in a few seconds because, for example, if you look at the picture that before, if the baby doesn't decide that it is dangerous for a few seconds, the baby might die in a few seconds later. So, people millions of years ago had to decide this situation in only a few seconds. And also they had to make the decision about maybe 100 times a day. So this habit survived nowadays to decide whether a person is good or not. And this became how to decide a first impression is. So why is a first impression important? First of all, it is because of a so-called primacy effect. A primacy effect is that the first impression is most important than the other kinds of information that come after the first impression. So why is it important? If there is a first impression of a person, it kind of works like a filter of the information of that person. So if there is a first impression and you have another information of that person, a new one, and if that matches the first impression, it just passes through the filter. But however, if the new information is kind of contrast to the first impression, it just it doesn't let it go past. It doesn't let the information come into the brain. Or the information can just be changed like this. The information will be changed just to match the first impression. So the first impression is the most important thing. That's the primacy effect. Another thing, second. Nowadays, many people have many relationships to take care about. There are huge amount of people that they have to meet, and they have to take care of all kinds of relationships. But however, if one person leaves a very bad first impression, then they don't even care to have new information of that person. They just cut the relationship. This makes that person unable to fix the first impression. And that first impression is just fixed as their fixed forever for their own impression. So that's why a person should take care of their first impression. Now I would like to talk about how I think we can make a good first impression. First of all, everybody knows, just a smiley face. If you have a smiley face, of course nobody could think bad things about smiley face. If you say I have a smiley face and say hello, then nobody could think anything bad about it because how can you find a bad thinking inside a smiley face? So a smiley face is a very important thing. Second, say hello first. If you meet a new person and say hello, some people think that if that person doesn't say hello first, then that person can think that, like, I don't want to talk to you. Like, he doesn't mean that thing. He's just trying to say hello to first. So if you kind of say hello first to another person, then that person will be happy, and like it would leave a good impression to about yourself. So saying hello to a new person, that's another important thing. Third, stay neat. Like, when I mean stay neat, I don't mean like wearing suits like that always, but I just mean that to wear appropriate clothing in appropriate places. For example, when you go to like listening to classes, do not like be like that as if you just woke up a minute ago. So what I want to say is that do not look like this when you go to school. You can just take about a second or a minute to take care of yourself and prepare yourself. And that would truly give a good impression, because like if you meet a first person and that person comes out neatly, then it will show an impression that that person is always prepared and that he is always kind of taking care of themselves. That's a good impression. And finally, I want to talk about being on time. Like, as I started about this presentation, I took an example about a person being late on a promise. Being late on a promise makes the first impression that that guy is very lazy, or that that guy doesn't keep their own words. And that's the worst impression that the person will give, because like, if you have an impression that that person is lazy and doesn't keep their own words, then you won't believe about that person no longer. So you don't even have another promise to meet each other. So that would give no way, no chance for the person to change their own impression. So be on time. Like, it only takes about a few minutes and a few seconds maybe to change your own first impression into a good one. So, but and also a good impression, first good impression leads to a good relationship. So I believe that people can just take time, only a little bit of time, to take care about the first impression. Just stay clean, stay neat, and say hello first, and always have a smiley face. And that could change everyone to have a nice relationship. Thank you for your time and attention.